Inside Out, your ticket to never seen footages.
Dan cerita serta aksi di sebalik tabir One in a Million.
From caught in the act host bloopers.
Yang penting sekali, yang penting sekali, yang penting sekali, yang paling penting sekali pertandingan ini.
We are back in the game, Malaysia search for the one in all.
Still nervous?
A little bit because of you, I guess.
Okay, I make people nervous.
Ke mereka yang bertanggungjawab menjayakan program ini.
One in a million, okay.
Lakal-lakal.
Huh? Send this audition call so you think you can dance.
Not to forget the judges when no one's looking.
I thought you liked the camera.
Camera likes me. Ouch!
This has been a fruitful day. We have
a fruitful day. You always speak like that.
We're very, 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 very polite people. Okay. I like our friend here.
I grew up wanting to do something else, okay? I wanted to be a racing car driver, believe it or not.
Of course, you'll also get a sneak peek on our contestants.
Dan menyaksikan temuramah eksklusif bersama top 12 finalists musim ini.
Salam dengan Awal, ya. Stay tuned.
Cut. First up on the suspect line is Mark from Sabah.
Hi, I'm Mark. This is my home. Sila. Are you going in my room? This is the guitar that I brought to the audition.
I think Mark is a very friendly guy, even though he may be quiet at times. But according to my friends and also according to his friends, he's a quite warm person lah.
He's a very conscious person. Before he used to be very shy, he doesn't like people to stare at him. He thought he's something wrong with him.
He's quite hyperactive when he was young. He liked to do things extraordinary. Different from the rest of the brothers and sisters. Also, I noticed that he likes to play the guitar.
One? Shy?
Mesti dia tengok di cermin, mesti dia tengok sebelah.
Second, I am friendly, even though I'm shy.
It's winning.
Third is, I can be crazy sometimes. The fourth, some people say I'm cute. The last one would be, actually, a happy-go-lucky guy. You know, I take things easy.
Me and Mark selalu pergi jogging, pergi main basketball. Saya selalu kasih kalah dia juga lah.
To the guys and girls, everyone out there, I think I have what it takes to go through this competition, and I'm willing to go through everything. And I believe that with your support, I can make it to the top.
Selamat datang sekali lagi. Saya Ayu.
Balik.
Wahai Mawar.
Ya, Tuan.
Nah, ini mamak saya, bapak. Ini adik saya nombor 3. Ini yang bongsu. Ini yang nombor 2. Ini adik saya nombor 4.
Ayu suka dengan mamak ni sebab dia kuat marah. Tapi marah dia tu satu nasihat lah. Sebab dia masih sayang dengan Ayu, kan? Kalau dengan bapak ni, dia lebih banyak lebih ke arah membawa kejayaan lah. Macam tu. Dia hantar Ayu pergi kerja, selalu top up kredit Ayu kalau tiada duit. Oh, macam itulah.
Ayu ni pemalas. Dia suka main handphone sejak sama Apis.
Oi,
ada surat daripada sekolah suruh pergi tingkatan 6.
Ya, tapi makcik tak mampu.
Tapi kami berdua pun tak mampu lagi. Saya pencen baru berapa saja.
Okey, selain daripada Ayu kerja dekat kelab dengan restoran, Ayu juga kerja tempat Mama Ayu buat kuih untuk diri sendirilah. Untuk keperluan diri dengan keperluan adik-adik jugalah. Memang ramai orang cakap Ayu ni kasar. Jadi orang cakap, boleh tak kau jadi macam nama kau? Ha, macam tu. Kau kan Ayu, jadilah Ayu, kan? Moto hidup Ayu adalah Ayu harus berusaha bersungguh-sungguh untuk mencapai kejayaan yang Ayu mahu. Ayu ni kuat menyanyi, orang cakap Ayu ni kelakar, dan Ayu ni kuat jalan dengan kawan. Kepada semua penonton di luar sana, Ayu patut menang One in a Million sebab Ayu lebih bersedia, Ayu lebih berkeyakinan dan Ayu patut menang One in a Million. Jadi jangan lupa undi Ayu, Sabah boleh ba.
I learned my cooking in KDU, College Damansara Utama. Juggling up my time between singing and the restaurant
Actually, I don't juggle. I don't even have time to practice. So I'm always in the shop. I always spend my time in the shop. The only time I have time to practice my singing is in the car.
And our friends are friends forever. Even Lord.
We were like in this group of friends who just dig playing music. You know, he used to have a jamming studio at home and we used to come over and we used to just kick it.
He is a joyful person. Even though he's got problems, you won't see that in his face. And apparently, he's now a chef.
He's cooking. I love his lamb chops, man.
I think I can cook. I love to sing. I'm active in sports. I love cars. I love what I am now.
Between seeing Sean as a singer and a cook, I think I'd prefer him to be the singing chef.
It's all the best to you. We hope you get it. You know, don't freak out when you get on stage. Just do the best, all right?
People out there, viewers out there, if you like my kind of style, rock and soul, please vote for me.
Seterusnya, One in a Million meneruskan pemburuannya di Sungai Petani Kedah.
Let's roll out the red carpet for Sungai Petani.
One in a Million di Cinta Sayang Resort, Kota.
Excuse me, sorry. Hey. I'm sorry.
Someone will turn around.
Sorry. No face, no name, no number.
No,
no talent.
No, no. Do you at least have one favorite at the moment?
I've got one, yeah.
I'm sure it's a girl for you, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. I got two, Mom. Thanks, Mom.
Alright, alright, alright. Alright.
But it's just too strong.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, orang-orang Kedah semua boleh balik.
Saya, One in a Million.
When we return, check out who we scooped from Sungai Petani and placed in the top 12.
Hi, I'm Joni. I'm 22 years old.
I'm way too cool for your boy. You know it will never work.
Hi, I'm Joni's bro. I'm 14 years old.
First time I performed was way back when I was 5 or 6 years old.
When she was small, she's quite brave in doing things. We sent her for some performance and she went up and she took the mic and she sang all the way through.
Since she was 3 years old, so one day my mother bring her to karaoke. So from that only we noticed that she can sing.
3 years ago when Joni walked into the band for audition, wow, I said, this girl surely has potential.
One thing really special about Joni is that even though she's beautiful and she's talented, she's a very responsible person.
She's not just a great singer, but I think she's a great singer with a big heart.
All in all, music to me is my passion. I would want to pursue my passion all the way. I want to be somebody out of the ordinary. I don't want to be like the common people living a mundane life. I just want to be special. You guys see me sing, you guys see my appearance, you know? I know you guys gonna like it, just vote for me, I know you guys won't regret.
Hi all, my name is Isulaini and I'm from Kuala Lumpur. I think One in a Million is the perfect platform for me to see how far I can go. In the music industry, it offers all the opportunities in the world for me to expand my understanding in how the Malaysian music industry works.
Here's my cousin.
Oh, hi.
This is a good friend of mine, Emily. And my sister, Fazan, she came all the way down from Auckland.
I think is a very kept person. Well, especially with me, I think he's the sort of person who doesn't like to share sorrows with friends. I think he's more of an outgoing person and a happy person.
In 5 words, I am adventurous, I am creative, I'm a go-getter, I have a curious mind, and I'm a jet-setter. I like to travel.
You can talk about anything with him. He has a wide range of knowledge in things, you know, not only, I suppose, singing. His knowledge is broad, so you can typically talk anything to him.
Alright, to you guys out there, vote for me is Selaini, don't forget. And I will woo your hearts. I will sing my heart out just for you guys. And I hope you vote for me. Don't forget.
Destinasi ketiga musim ini, Johor Bahru.
Alright, bersama Awal sekarang Haslita. Eh, hey, sorry. Tiara, sorry.
Third round here in Johor Bahru.
Bahru.
Johor Bahru.
Bangunan tertinggi masa zaman pemerintahan. Eh, apa?
My name is Tuan Mama Afis bin Khaludin.
Yes, Tuan. So this has been a fruitful day. We have our...
A fruitful day? You always speak like that.
Oh, my voice is very sexy because I look like many, many superstars.
You got special powers? I think just because you met the hero, suddenly you are here.
By the way, I'm the next one in millions.
Tanya akan mengucapkan kerana kami akan menjumpa anda di Kuala Lumpur.
Kerana-kerana.
Episod minggu ini.
That's right. I got my line.
Hi, I'm Ronnie from Johor. This is my mom. Okay, this is my dad. And inilah dia pencapaian I yang paling manis untuk I. I adalah juara bintang Radio Malaysia Johor tahun 98. Dan inilah yang terbaru, saya menggantikan Zamani untuk vokalis 9 Slam.
Masa dia kecil tu, memang agak nakal lah juga dia. Pernah juga dia minum minyak tanah.
Ronnie ni masa kecil dia pemalu. Malu dengan orang. Nampak orang datang lari masuk bawah meja. Bila tak sekolah, pergi sungai, pergi paya, cari ikan, cari kura-kura.
Hi guys, sekarang kita berada di Handlebar Johor Bahru, tempat saya bekerja. Semua kawan-kawan saya.
Ronnie ni, dia is the coolest guy in the band lah.
Dia selalu menghormati macam saya ni. Sebagai senior, cuma tak best satu dia panggil saya uncle.
Ronnie is a very easy person to work with. Dia suka buat orang ketawa lah.
He's the Bojan of the year in JB Town. Is that correct? Yeah!
Okay, satu, I rasa I penyabar. And I funny. I suka make fun. Suka cuba benda yang baru. And I tak mudah putus asa. Then I suka jalan seorang-seorang. Untuk semua pengundi yang kat luar tu, saya pasti anda akan menyukai saya. Dan jangan lupa vote untuk saya.
Hi everyone, I'm Tiara.
I galakkan dia masuk one in a million. Dia mula-mula tak berani. Jadi I cakap dengan dia, masuk aja. Just have fun.
Tiara kelakar. Lepas tu Tiara suka sangat kacau orang. And sometimes I am very, very, very lazy.
Dia kurang tidur.
I suka sepahkan bilik I. And the fifth one, I love to sing, you know, la 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 la.
Hitung hari, detik demi detik.
Tiara ni kelakar orangnya. Suka membuat orang ketawa jugalah.
Walaupun kita menyindir dia, kita kutuk dia, tapi dia mengambil sikap besar aja, ketawa. Itu yang saya suka.
It's not horrible to hear her sing, that's for one. Manja dia, okay lah, not so bad. Boleh tolerate lagi. If we're in a group, she'll be the loudest laughing.
Mama nak pesan, nak ingatkan Tiara, buat betul-betul, usaha, jangan putus asa. InsyaAllah, semua boleh jadi.
One in a Million ends its search in none other than our beloved city of Kuala Lumpur.
Jadi ada apa dengan para peserta bakat-bakat sesi uji bakat? Jadi ada apa dengan bakat-bakat yang menunggu untuk
My name is Ahmad Izham Omar. I work at ATV and I also, brought...
I can't help you whether you're trained or not, can I? I just got to look for the one who's good, who's got something.
I always wondered how it felt like to be standing next to a really hot person. So how does it feel like, Marion?
Saya rasa Sarah patutnya balik je.
Balik. Bye!
Sebab kalau saya dah masuk, saya takkan nampak masuk.
Selepas ini, kita berkenalan dengan para peserta yang berjaya daripada Kuala Lumpur.
Hai semua, nama saya Nur Syahilah binti Amir Hamzah dan sekarang anda semua berada di rumah saya.
Sekarang ni saya nak introduce bilik saya pada awak-awak semua. Walaupun tak berlawan, cuma di atas kita. For you, babe. So won't you Dalam bilik ni suka melayari internet, suka main gitar, main dengan momo. Hope you know that my first album when I was 9. Sejak dari tu I tak pernah stop menyanyi sampai sekarang walaupun tak ada show.
Sheila ni agaknya kalau dia tak menyanyi kita dah kahwinkan dia kot bang. Sebab dia dah pandai masak dah.
Maybe I lagi close dengan my mum dari segi hati dan perasaan. But macam entertainment untuk macam singing, I'm closer to my dad lah because I banyak belajar daripada my dad lah.
Kita tidak berjaya potong kuku dia.
Dan suka gigit kuku.
Yes, I like to bite my fingernails.
Sheila juga seorang yang nakal. Kalau kat sekolah, dalam kelas tu, kalau waktu free je, cikgu tak ada, dia lah yang paling bising.
I'm a simple girl, happy-go-lucky girl, lasak. I love challenge and saya suka nyanyi. Through this competition, macam I boleh expose myself untuk lebih dikenali and use all my experience untuk competition ni. And I just want to be on top.
Hello, hi. Saya Abraham dan sinilah rumah saya. Sekarang nak kenalkan yang ni Khairul Nizam. Ni Abang Leng.
And this is my little sister Annabelle.
My cat. Nama dia Cikone.
Saya selalu guna internet dan saya download lagu-lagu baru dan saya print dia punya lyrics and then all saya akan hafal.
Di rumah, tiap-tiap hari saya dengar dia nyanyi. Dalam toilet, di luar, dalam bilik dia. I'm never gonna say goodbye,
'cause I never wanna see you. So, kadang-kadang perangai dia ni ada sikit macam budak-budak lah.
Saya cakap dekat member saya, saya suruh dia orang buat untuk apps lah. Sebab dia kawan baik saya dan kawan serumah lah.
Nanti kalau ada show, walaupun kami satu family kami tidak dapat pergi, tapi jangan fikir kami tidak sokong kau. Kami akan sokong kau dari jauh. Terutama sekali mami daddy lah. Mereka pun mau datang sini tapi jauh kan. Papa pun walaupun kau nanti berjaya atau tidak, tapi bagi kami kau sudah berjaya.
Kepada semua rakyat Malaysia, sekiranya anda rasa saya layak untuk mara ke pusingan seterusnya ataupun menjadi one in a million, undilah saya. Pastikan pilihan anda tepat dan saya rasa saya lah yang paling tepat.
Hai, nama saya Ungku Intan Syafina. On a Monday, I am waiting. Nama saya Nazia binti Ibrahim. Saya sepupu kepada Ungku Intan Syafina. Intan ni daripada kecil lagi bila dia pergi audition ke gimana pun, Kak Naziah yang bawa dia.
Membanggakan sekolah tu pernah masa Intan darjah 5, masa Intan mewakili Malaysia pergi Jepun untuk pertandingan Song for Children, menyanyi kan. So Intan menang dapat nombor 2.
Dia ni pemalu, macam apa benda dia nak buat kena kita push dia lah. Actually masa dia menyanyi ni pun kena, macam kena paksa tau.
Among all she's the most youngest, so she's like our little sister. So if she tends to merengek apa ni, okay we have to layan lah juga budak kecil ni.
Benda-benda yang melucukan about Intan Syafina ni, dia suka tengok cerita Hindustan.
Dia kuat makan. She's a big eater for her size and dia memang kuat makan. Tak gemuk-gemuk kat tu.
Kita orang ni, ahli keluarga ni kan, dah lama tak tengok dia menyanyi. Rasa macam nak tengok dia menyanyi tau.
Dia fun lah. Dia fun and she's easy going. You know, tak banyak kerena. And I hope that she's gonna get into one million lah. Okay, my motto is don't ever give up. Try and try and try. Kepada peminat-peminat di luar sana, kepada semua, jangan lupa untuk memberi sokongan padu kepada saya. InsyaAllah saya akan buat yang terbaik demi anda semua.
Hai, saya Azrina berasal daripada Felda LB Johnson, Negeri Sembilan. Ini perjalanan ke kampung saya, Felda LB Johnson. Kata-kataku yang tak bermakna. Rumah ni rumah sewa saya. Bapak saya nama dia Azhar bin Sabudin. Mak saya Zaitu Zahari Hanafi. Ni kakak saya. Dia ni anak buah saya. Sama nak muka. Ini kakak saya nombor 3, abang sulung saya. Ini adalah hadiah pertama saya bertanding karaoke dekat Terminal 1 Seremban. Saya menjadi Johan. Ini yang baru-baru ni. Ini
tak suka turun bawah, memang dengan orang tak suka. Dia suka duduk seorang kat atas.
Dia punya muka sentiasa tak kira siapa orang, dia senyum dia lebih. Kadang tu yang saya takut tu, bila dia senyum kat lelaki, saya dah takut dah. Dia kalau ada keluarga datang, dia cukup hormat kepada orang tua.
Ni masa dia umur 3 bulan, ni masa dia kecil. 5 perkara tertentu saya ni, saya seorang yang caring, loving, ramah, happy go lucky dan selamba. Jangan lupa undi saya dan saya pasti dengan keyakinan diri saya takkan mengampakan anda semua. Jadi undilah saya, Azrina.
Hai, saya Sarah. Anda sekarang berada di penjara. No, this is my house. Come in, have a look. Masuk, jangan buat sepak, okay? Yeah. This is my gold award. This is my platinum. This is my mom's picture when she was like really, really, really young. That's my mommy.
Daripada awal, Sarah, dia kata dia nak jadi penyanyi. So, dari situ, kita cuba ajar dia lah. Macam mana nak jadi seorang penyanyi, macam mana nak duduk di dalam industri muzik.
Sarah masuk competition ni because I want to be one in a million. And then saya rasa ini adalah satu competition yang saya rasa saya dapat tunjukkan bakat Sarah.
Sarah ni dia seorang yang macam orang kata brutal juga. Dia tak macam perempuan lain yang saya kenal.
Dia ceria, dia kelakar.
Yang paling utama saya ajar dia supaya jadi diri sendiri.
Saya kadang-kadang tak tahu macam mana nak menyorokkan diri saya dan jadi seorang hipokrit. Kalau saya buat tu pun saya boleh buat dalam masa setengah jam. Lepas tu saya dah start macam being myself again because I can't do that.
Saya selalu pergi Sarah punya performance, takkan tinggalnya. Still bagi support lah.
Kepada Sarah, Abah dan Mak, doakan agar akan berjaya. InsyaAllah. I know you can do it. You are the best.
Itu dia 12 peserta bertuah yang dipilih musim ini.
Don't forget to join us again next week for more dirt on Inside Out.
Kenapa mesti saya kena berhenti? Sebab kenapa orang lambat ni?
Orang tu. Nak cakap kenapa dia tak yalah. Diva.